Yo, what the devil on your back, come on, man, boy.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Yeah.
No, no, you too, Corey.
Boy, you can be like big.
You could be the next Rick Ross, man. You could.
Okay.
You're already big, man.
Come on. You can be the next Rick Ross.
Okay. Hold on, man. Quiet. Hold on. Easy. Okay, I'm doing this rap thing on this in a couple of days to come. So after I do that, you can record me.
We want the highlights.
Just what do I know?
20 seconds. Yeah.
Look, if you want to see this rap done,
just do it now, man.
You just did that. Come on, just
come be confident, man. Come on, don't be shy in front of the camera.
No. But have you got any beatbox? Come on, beatbox.
No, he's listening to his tunes.
Come on, do it then. Beatbox. 3, 2, 1.
Come on. Don't be nervous, man. What are you nervous for?
Do you think you're gonna
relax? Just breathe.
Trust, drop these bars.
Come on, loud.
Alright.
Come on, man.
Loud.
Breathe.
Yeah, do it loud. Go.
Alright.
Go.
Hold on.
This is okay, start. This is what's gonna happen when you're famous. Get used to it. Get out of the light.
Stand there! Don't move! Oh, you can go there.
Right. You can be his groupie.
Come on.
Biggie Smalls.
You can be the fan.
Sure, you can do it.
Please, hurry up, man.
Let's go.
Chris Cross.
Let's
go. Oh, come on, shut up, man. Come on.
Mamboy. Which one of y'all are breathing heavy, getting your mind rolled up and you're feeling crazy? Feeling like your set rep is getting deadly? Or you're playing hide and seek with Jesus in heaven? And playing that game ain't good for your health, especially when you're playing with the devil himself. He'll be calling you up like his little punk, making live life under his bunk. You'll be breathing away like your chest is heavy, acting like you're running from just machete. But hey, you don't have to do that, getting your mind rolled up like you're caught in a trap, moving around like you lost your desk. But anyway, enough with the perdition rap.
Perdition!